RIP to the competition.
Funeral. Yeah. I got him. Shout out to my enemies. Shout out my competitors. Shout out to my mini-me's. I hope you do better, bro. Better me, better you, etc.
Hey, everyone. I'm back at it again with another video.
So, if you guys want to see me go from this...
Thinking back to the fact that they dead, thought my raps wasn't facts, so they sat with the bars.
To this, then stay tuned. I use Carol's Daughter's hair milk after I finish washing my hair, and I part my hair into sections and blow dry. Pause. Do y'all see that growth right there? But anyway, I proceed to braid my hair up and mold it and spray it and protect it to get it ready for an old school quick weave. So then I proceed to mark my leave out so I know what not to cut. And this is the hair that I'm using. It's from Shake and Go Quay Milky Way Shortcut Series in Spiral Roll. I use 2 packs and I doubled the webs. Okay, so everyone does their quick weave different. I just cut and measure glue and glue it on a cap. I use Gots to Be Glue spray to spray it on the weft or whatever. I do that because I feel like it holds and lasts much longer.
God put my money in.
Excuse me, y'all. I'm always listening to music while I'm doing my hair and makeup. But right now, I'm just cutting the rest of the stocking cap so I can start working on my leave out. And now I'm flat ironing it. And now, okay, here's the thing. So all summer, I haven't used any heat. Even when I wash my hair, I didn't blow dry it. And I noticed that my hair started growing like crazy. And now I'm using heat. But after that, I'm not using heat anymore. I just wanted to use heat for that style because this used to be my favorite style a long time ago. And now I'm just doing my edges.
House, you could DM my account. My DM 6 figures and I'm counting. 9 figures was the goal till I hit it. These niggas ain't living, so bury mine with me. Ross got it.
When I die, I put my money in a grave. I really gotta put a couple niggas in a place. Really just lapped every nigga in a race. I really might tap realest nigga on my face. Lil CC, let it slap with the bass.
And there you have it. Hair is laid. You guys are going to kill me. I thought I was recording myself doing my eyes, but I didn't get it on tape. I'm sorry. I love you guys. Don't get me wrong, but y'all got me fucked up if you think I'm going to do all of that all over again. Yo, I got this highlighter from my local beauty supply store. It is Kiss brand. Y'all got to see how pigment. Look at that. It is so pretty. And it was like $10 at my local beauty supply store. It's a Kiss brand.
I mean, where the fuck should I really even start? I got hoes that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my niggas cross the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead, thought my raps wasn't facts, so they sat with the bars. I got 2 phones, 1 need a charge. Yeah, they twins, I could tell they ass apart. I got...
So, this is the final look. I had some nude lipstick on at first. It was cute. And then I decided to try this dark, vampy, purplish color because, you know, it's fall. And it's vamp weather, like. So I had to come out with the purple look. Plum purple. I just had to. But like I said prior, I love this hair. It's so pretty. It's work friendly. It's cute. It's so cute, like. It's not too much, but it's much. It's just, I can't explain it. And to be honest, this hair is actually a week old. I just took my sweet time recording this video. So, sorry y'all, my bad. But, oh yeah, and the makeup. Makeup for the eyes that I use is da 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 da. Anastasia. y'all know I had to get the Jackie Hammond palette. Like, black on black, support. And I like it. It's very pigment. I know I use this color, that color. And it came with a little brush. I don't know where I put the brush at, but this is the inside. Well, it's messy now, but... Oh, you can see my cell phone. Yes, I record my videos on my cell phone. But yeah, it's so pretty. Even the packaging of it is pretty. It's like, I can't even say that word. It's like holographic. And it kind of matches my eyes. That's a wrap for that. Again, I want to thank you guys for watching my channel, taking the time to watch, liking my videos, comment. If you didn't do that, please do that. I really appreciate it. Also, subscribe. The subscribe button is right here next to that bell. Click that bell. That's that notification bell so you can know when I'm providing more videos. You never know. Maybe another 2 months before I put up a video. Hopefully, it don't get to that again. It shouldn't. But... again, thank you, new subscribers. Thank you. Bye. Oh no, before the bye, also you can follow me on Instagram at xoxo_mochaccino, mochaccino. The link is also in the description box as well. Again, thank you for taking the time to watch, and bye. Mwah. Oh yeah, by the way, I definitely can't forget, shout outs to Kai Rashawn. She gave me a shout out on her channel. Thank you, I appreciate it. Y'all go subscribe to her page. She has plenty of wig reviews, and there are real reviews. Like, she's real with it. Like, she's going to tell you the truth. If it's whack, it's whack. If it's not, it's not. So shout outs to her. Y'all go subscribe. I will leave the link in my description box.